Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
老百姓,
which means
ordinary people in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
老百姓, 老百姓, 老百姓.
One more time.
老百姓, 老百姓, 老百姓.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.